Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Sagittarius fire sign for the month April. So this is monthly reading. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the reading, what happened in past Sagittarius. So what is going on your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in past? The lovers, three of wands, two of cups. Definitely in past, the lovers love is there between you. Both love each other definitely. Three of wands, something waiting is going. Definitely you both are not in same city or state. You both far away from each other definitely. Two of cups, definitely love is there in past. So what is going on your connection right now? Nine of swords, queen of wands, queen of swords. I think there is something is going, something is negative is going on your situation. Definitely nine of swords. One of your person not sleeping at nights and thinking about you. Are you thinking about your person very, very deeply? Because the nine of swords and queen of wands, lot of passion is there definitely. But I think there is no communication between going you and your person right now. And if his communication is going, it is less definitely. So I want clarification card here for nine of swords. Why is here nine of swords is here? Yes, nine of wands. I think your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag. Definitely your person may be guarded or you may be guarded definitely. So the near future actions towards you, Sagittarius, your person near future actions towards you. Temperance. Four of swords, lot of swords energy. Your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Queen of cups. I think in near future action there is be balance and patience is needed definitely, because temperance is here. Definitely balance, because your person may be spiritually awakening or you may be spiritually awakening. Spiritual process is on going right now in your person. Definitely four of swords, he is in meditation state. Definitely he is thinking about this connection but not taking any action right now. But later queen of cups, the energy between you both become very, very nutritious and very, very loving definitely. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message, Sagittarius. Definitely love is there, but right now communication is not there, because you both are spiritually awakening. I am getting definitely this is it. This is strong connection. Empress, the Empress. Four of pentacles. The last card is three of pentacles. Yes, definitely one person acting like stubborn, but three of pentacles, both working on this relationship, both want this relationship, but it takes some time. So be patient until. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.